Hello guys, so I want to say that I'm very much pleased with the large ton of messages that I've been getting in my inbox. The fact that you guys are so much interested in Excel, I want to say that us as teachers were so much inspired, we get encouraged. I'd like to big up the guys like Akina Bruno, Doreen Olga, The Suspect, Samson Were, Velma, The Demonized Thief, Saint, and all those guys with the funny names. Okay, so Excel, I want us to get our mind out of the simple things like sum, if, minimum, right? Excel is so rich of functions. I just had an idea of coming up with a number app. This is something that you can play with your colleagues when you're not working during lunch breaks, or if you're students, or maybe you're couples. You can tell your friend to choose any number. Let's say choose a random number between 10 and 30. This is the function that I'm using. Let me just zoom in so that you run between 10 and 30. You can try it out later on during your free time. You see how it works. So a person can guess numbers. You see, my numbers are being randomized. So if you've been tackling probability, quantitative techniques, all those analysis, throw a dice, pull up a card, all those questions, they use these random function. Okay, so you can maybe, if you're player one, or maybe you want to be player two, you can guess the numbers, and the number is hidden right here. So if I want to reveal the number, let's say I want to choose any number between 10 and 30, I choose number 27. So if I click reveal, oh, I almost got it, 26. Okay, let me hide again. Guess, reveal 21. Oh, okay. Let me hide it again. Guess. Maybe this time round 11. Let me see. Tap 17. Ah, I almost got it. Okay, so you can try that later on. Bye.